voice.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend, but wholly trust in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
Jesus is my sole desire. For this very heart you have shaped for your pleasure, purpose to lift your name high. Here in surrender, in pure adoration, I enter your courts with an offering of praise. I am your servant, come to bring you glory, as is fit for the work of your hands. Now unto the Lamb who sits on the throne, be glory. Seven.
sing together, Father in heaven. Father in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, lead us not into temptation, but God deliver us from the enemy. Yours is the kingdom.
For God so loved the world,
come on,
that he gave his only son, and whosoever believes will not perish, they shall have eternal life.
We believe in God.
I shall hold to the cross. I shall hold to God alone, for his love has salvaged me. For his love has set me free.
For God.
For God. I shall wait upon the Lord. I shall wait upon his word, and by his grace I am released, and by his grace I am.
Foundation, you spoke the dust. my feet, a light into my path. Thank you. I've been strong and I've been broken with the moment. I've been faithful and I've been reckless at every bend. I've held everything together and watched it shatter. I stood tall and I have crumbled in the same breath. I have wrestled and I have trembled towards surrender. Chased my heart adrift and drifted home again. Plundered blessing till I've been desperate to find redemption. Every time I turn around, oh, you're still there. I was found before I was lost. I was yours before I was not. It's grace to spare for all my mistakes.
Love me.
It's a grace I can never earn to be somebody you still want. So you love me as you found.
Thank you.
set me free. Christ my Savior, you rescued me.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. You set me free. Christ my Savior, you rescued me.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
You know, worship's for everyone. And it involves everything in us. And I pray that tonight you wouldn't just watch an incredible night unfold before you, but just see it happen and not participate. But I'm believing that every one of us would lean in, press in towards God and embrace all that He has. And the amazing promise of the Bible is that as we lean into God, as we draw near to God, is that He draws near to us. And that He comes to change us and reveal Himself to us and speak to us. Amen. Well, come on, like from the front to the back, all around this incredible auditorium, let's lift our hands towards God tonight. And we're going to commit this into His hands. And God, we look to You tonight. Above the singing, God, above the music, above the songs, let Your name be lifted high, Jesus. Let Your name be honored, God. And we commit all that we are to You, God, and everything that we do. And we reach towards You, Jesus.
grace runs deep as your scars. You pull me from the clay. You set me on a rock. Call me by your name and make my heart whole again. Lift it up. grace holds the ground, and your grace holds.